أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين. الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين. إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين. اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين آمين. إن يرزقك الله فلا يغلب عليك. الله أكبر.
Harry's been busy. Yeah. Well, good thing the cleanup crew's here. This is somehow worse than I thought.
No sign of Harry.
He has to be here.
Take it away. There are a bunch of civilians trapped inside. Apparently, they were using this place as shelter.
We'll get them out safe and sound. How are there this many?
In fact, he's trying to build an army.
Ask him! He's trying to heal the world!
Getting a bunch of messages on the app from people inside City Hall. They're trying to evacuate onto the roof.
Then we better clear a path.
There's an emergency exit up there! Let's go! Let's get him out of there.
That ain't gonna hit.
Still some of this thing inside him.
I see. I think I can clear it out of him. But only if I go to the source.
I'm going in with you. What's the plan here, Lee?
Find Spider-Man. All of this dark matter should lead us toward him.
All right, on my way. Where are we anyway?
We are inside Spider-Man's mind. I've seen what those creatures do to people around the city. They get in your head. Twist your desires.
Mad they stole your routine?
I know you're joking, but you're making my point. This thing, it fears my power for some reason. And we are the only ones who can find where it lives.
So we clear this thing out at the root, and Spider-Man's free?
That's the plan.
All right, then.
Stronger hold on him than I thought.
All right, weaken the symbiote, take back control, use our powers to save Spider-Man. Where do we start?
We have to find the source of his pain. Follow me. Try and lead you to where it's darkest. But I can't promise what we'll find.
Sense why Spider-Man would think about this place. Because they're here because of him. Down here, I think I found something. I think.
Miles!
This is game over here.
Me?
A prison break! Never thought I'd be relieved to see you!
I'll make it count then!
Solved.
That's not what Pete thinks.
No, but it might be how he feels.
All these villains. He really thought the suit could solve it all.
Is that me?
You caused a lot of pain, man.
Debt I will spend the rest of my life repaying. There's something up ahead. You're close. Ace House.
I haven't asked Pete about her in a long time.
Curry's probably done, huh?
When you get caught up in one part of your life, it's easy for the rest to fall away.
Look who's home. Come here.
Oh, man.
All of these houses are not a destination.
It is her.
She's dead because of you. Your power. Does have the same effect in here.
Yeah. I guess it does.
Looks like Red Feast.
I built my life around this place. Probably be the closest I'll ever get to seeing the inside of it again. Not that I deserve to.
Lee, why did you do it? What did you want?
Revenge.
Norman Osborn's the reason my parents are dead. So I dedicated my life to making his hell. Sorry, Miles.
Up there. That's the source.
If we clear this out, we just might be able to save him.
There has to be another way. Maybe.
We have one more option. If I can transfer all of my power into the symbiote, I think I can neutralize it and free Peter.
What'll happen to you?
I guess we'll find out.
Well, if this is my last chance to say anything to you, I won't forgive you. It's just not in me. But I can't carry this hate for you anymore, man. So let's set things right. You and me. See how they like this?
Bitch, if you don't hit my fucking buttons. Fuck going on? Why y'all doing me like this, bro? Stupid ass.
See how they like this? Why didn't you give me this power sooner? I could have used it.
I didn't give you those.
You didn't? Things my way sometimes.
I'm not sure I'd make a convincing hero.
Won't know until you try.
Help!
I'm coming!
This is all my fault. I'm sorry.
I did it. Come on, Spider-Man.
Miles.
Spider-Man, wake up!
That's Eggman, nigga.
Go! I've got this.
Even just threw anti-venom in this motherfucker, bro. This game is heat.
This is more than a new suit.
I literally was just wearing this.
Whoa, what is this? Miles, where did this come from?
Lee and I went in your head to clear out the symbiote that's inside. He had to drain his power into it to save you. It looks like it had an effect.
Wait, you two worked together?
I wasn't about to let you die.
Miles, that's... After so many times saying it, thank you seems soft.
It's okay. I know.
And this suit is fucking heat. I literally was just sitting her debating on putting this damn suit, putting the other one on. The other anti-venom suit. That's crazy. This is game of the year, bro. Like, real life, this is game of the year. I can't be funny for it anymore. I can't do nothing besides just sit here and embrace this motherfucking game.
Thought we lost you. Guess I should thank you.
I spent years of my life consumed with vengeance and lost everything for it. You two reminded me that that's not who I am. When you help someone, you help everyone.
Where are you gonna go?
To set things right. Your way.
Wow. Reforming your greatest enemy. Can't say I've ever done that. Maybe MJ was right. Why would the city need me when it has you?
I don't know. This city still looks like a 2 Spider-Man job to me. Let's get out of here.
Norman, what are you doing?
We are healthy. Strong. This is what you want. Isn't it?
Stop, Harry! We can help you!
Where's the rest of it?
Please don't. What's he gonna do with that thing? I think we're about to find out. You need to know. Harry's gone. Host and symbiote are perfectly fused. I'll find a way to save him. You can't. But you can still stop the symbiote. How? By killing the host.
Please. Save my boy.
I know you're seeing what I'm seeing right now. We've got a lot of New Yorkers being attacked by these things.
I'm on it. Stay safe out there. All he needed was that meteorite. Now he can heal the world.
I done gave my love to some hoes who ain't deserve that shit. I done had enough for these potholes. Watch me swear them bitches. And if you know what I know, it ain't no fun being poor. So I'm gonna work until I feel like I'm not broken anymore.